Dinomight, the Close One. I'm the man on the sticks, and we're playing Apex Legends. Alright, I have played maybe 3 games off camera, and I am still the most awful thing that has ever been created at this game. I imagine it's going to be like that for a little while, though, honestly. I'm going to turn the game volume up just to, that's probably way too loud. Oh, you know what? I hope I'm not going to have my... Oh, well, that's easy enough. All right. Alright, I am still horrible, but I have learned how to use Wraith a little bit better. I even looked at a few YouTube videos to try to figure out what our abilities do, and I understand. Man, that is a popular character. You're never going to get to be her.
You and me, let's take this win.
I can win this thing with one eye closed.
And you can't triple pick, I guess.
I don't even have to show up.
Oh.
If you want to win.
So I can, like, go invisible with my ultimate, and I can make portals between 2 points, and I can travel to see Symmetra, basically. She's Reaper Symmetra. Oh my god, look at these kill counts.
This is your champion.
Oh my god, they got another backpack. And why are we with this guy with all the fucking Hakage decorations on him? I don't have any idea what to do. I don't want to be Jumpmaster. Somebody else do it. There you go. I definitely don't want to be Jumpmaster. Oh man, we got fucking boys all over the place. There's like 3-4 boys. Alright, I'm going to break off here. Am I anywhere where there might be items? Dude, I don't know this area at all. That's not a gun. Alright, no gun still. There's a gun. All right. We're getting in here. I'm going to try to follow these boys up. Just try to stick close to my teammates and just kind of help out, man. There's just a lot to say to be in large numbers.
Round one.
I still don't have a rifle. I'd really like a rifle. Oh, wait, I do have like a SMG.
Now we're talking.
Making contact with enemy.
Nice. Alright, he didn't have shit on him. I'll take these small rounds in his bodysuit. No! I tried to throw a ninja star at him! No. She left us too. No, oh my gosh. All right. You know what? Honestly, that was better tactically than what I've ever accomplished. All right. So I'm proud of that. I still don't have any goddamn kills. All right, we're gonna go back to lobby. We're gonna load up another one. These can go pretty quick. They can sometimes go. I actually, with one of the teams I was with, I ended up winning off camera. I got carried like the backpack that I am. All right, cool. I don't have anything. But I mean, I was fine with getting carried. I kind of wish I had recorded it, but I was not. It was more embarrassing than it was even with the victory that we got. They literally, like, I died and they brought me back with a respawn station. And then I went down again. They picked me up and they were tossing me heal items and I didn't know how to fucking use them. It was poor showing. All right, so it's going to take a while. I kind of wish there was, like, a practice mode other than, like, the tutorial that they showed us, because that really wasn't enough. Like, I don't have a feel for the game. And you can only tutorialize with apparently the one chick. So that's a little annoying. Oh, yeah, I got that, huh? How much are these guys? I think they were 1,200 or 1,400. I don't really know what you have to do to collect those points. I've gotten a few through a box, and I've gotten a couple of those red currency points through leveling up. So I don't know if it's just like level based or what. But I do want to unlock the other characters, especially Mirage. Mirage seems pretty cool. Alright, don't show your hand early. Oh my god, the healer. I have to admit, her ability to heal is pretty good. You can heal yourself and your teammates. That's definitely something you need out there on the battlefield. It helps for her survivability as well as the survivability of everybody else.
I use heavy artillery.
And Bangalore seems pretty popular too, I've noticed. Wait, did I pick Bangalore?
Introducing your champion.
I accidentally picked Bangalore. Did I? Did somebody steal my Wraith? I'm Bangalore. Somebody took Wraith from me and I didn't realize I couldn't be here. That sucks. Alright, that's alright. New character, new abilities. I don't even know what they are. I don't care where we go. Where are we going? Oh, you feel good about this area, Jumpmaster J. Shaggy 2 Dope. And a Jumpmaster J 2. I see all these purple accents. That music is so good. Like, I love that. Shotgun. This is probably the shit I need to be investing my time and efforts into. Can I climb this wall? I cannot. Silly me. First blood already? Whoa, shit! There's a robot here! Oh, she got it. You know I was going for it, too. Alright, okay. I actually helped in that kill, though. I'm proud of myself in that. No, I don't need health. Do I need health? Can I use? I can't use it, apparently. I don't know how things work in this game, alright? I thought I could use shields. This gun only has 2 shots to it. I did not know that until just now when I look at the back of it and it says 2.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Where?
your six.
How do you make it up there? What the fuck? Oh, I'm Bangladore! I seriously was trying to use my Wraith powers. Oh my god, I'm not Wraith. I don't know how to use this character. I don't know how to use her. I thought I was Wraith. I was going to do my run shit. Thanks, buddies. I need... I want that, and I need these syringes, like something fierce. Yeah, let's use these syringes. Oh, thank you. That'll be helpful.
I need help.
Oh, I have no body shields? Okay, cool. Cool story. Alright, cool. Let's follow our other teammate. I did get taken out there, but that's alright. We're gonna make... Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me, lady. You know what? I will take that. Because I do not have a rifle. Alright, cool. I think they both take heavies. I'm not actually sure of the ammo types yet, so... I don't even think I need these light ammo pieces. Oh yeah, I could use a helmet. I think. Honestly don't know. I'll take the backpack. That helps.
45 seconds. Ring ain't far.
Alright, we gotta get moving. To be honest, we gotta get out of the circle, guys. Or into the circle. I don't know what Bangalore Door does.
Less than 30 seconds. Rings nearby.
Is that a shoddy? Alright, let's get the fuck up out of here, ladies and gents. I think I'm showing myself.
10 seconds, the ring's closed.
What does my ultimate do? Oh, okay, this is smoke and airstrike, bitch. So, I have smokes and airstrikes. Yeah. I'm getting inside the circle. I don't know what the fuck you guys are up to.
R99 here. Pushing up on the enemy.
There's no enemy here. Even my things are different. I will take that and that. What does this do? Extended mag. I don't have any guns that use it, I don't think. What is this? Alright, so I can get rid of this. And I could probably drop the other gun. I don't need that ammo.
Extended light mag here.
I should really be chilling with my team. Armor level 3s. I will grab up on that biscuit. And I don't need that because I don't have the light weapon to even utilize her. Just looking, seeing if there's any enemies. I think you can get shot off of this thing, actually. Alright, so I'm going to follow my teammates. Whoa. This game is pretty freaking cool. J- just the, like, even a relaunch is... I mean, yeah. Oh, it's an energy whip. Nah, I'm gonna stick with what I got.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2.
I don't know how to get up there. So you guys can keep that, I guess. Thieves.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3.
For what? Can I use that? I don't know. I can't use that, apparently. I can't use any of these weapons that they're dropping. I think it says if I can use it. I don't know how to get upstairs. Alright, guys. You guys are moving around and doing shit. I don't know what's going on. I haven't seen any enemies. Yeah, see, I don't think I can use that.
Gonna check this out.
That's not where I said.
Defending this area, holding position. Let's go this way. Half the squads are left.
Okay, you think you see enemies?
Never mind.
Oh, what do you got? Nothing? Come on, Daddy's ready for some action. All right, let's go towards the gunfire. And by that I mean, please protect me from everything. Alright, I respect that. I respect the slow grind. These guys know what they're doing better than I do. Please. I don't want your ultimate accelerator. I don't know what it does. It confuses me and scares me. I'm frightened by its abilities. Oh, they got enemies. And I've got bullets in my gun ready to unload. Do it! Oh, you can't call it in here. I'm so bad! I didn't have any good guns, then I got killed. What is my team doing? I don't know, dude. I got a kill! You saw it right here, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, the first kill of the game happened today. They wouldn't even let me be Wraith. Wait, enemies can use your portals? Well, that's kind of some bullshit. I didn't think enemies could use your portals. Is that a thing? Alright, man. My team's dead. Right? No. He's actually recovering somebody, I think. Or no, is... Wait. Yeah, I got one alive. They brought me back! He lives again! The man, the myth, the legend. I need a gun, my G. Can I get a gun, please? I don't even know what this thing is. I need a gun. Can I has gun, please? I don't have a gun. I don't have any guns! I don't have a gun! My dude, I don't have a gun! No! You gotta get yourself killed! I'm no use! Saving me doesn't do anything for you. Saving me will do nothing. Oh, rose from the grave like the mighty phoenix, only to be cut down by Hercules. That sucks. Or Professor Xavier, whichever one. One kill. More kills than the other guy on the team. Second place medal to me. And also very close to being valedictorian with our leader with two kills. My damage dealt 86 damage, damn it. All right, well, that was my first time ever playing that character, and I have to say is that she's not bad. She's not bad. I just don't really get her abilities. I've kind of dedicated myself into being a pure Wraith main, and I kind of got fucked a little bit there. And we're going to go ahead and set you as my featured because I only want to see you, baby. You can call me a Wraithomaniac. I'm in the Wraith Hive. The Wraith Navy. What are Kim Kardashian's fans known as? The Kimites? The Rhinoplasties? I don't know. Honestly. I don't know. You know, I think about, like, famous people and the different names that they have for, like, Stan. I'm a Wraith Stan. They all got like the Beehive is the Hive one. The Navy is Rihanna. And then what are Cardi B's? What are they? I wonder if Ben Affleck has a fan club. Is there a Ben Affleck fan club? I tend to think there is. And on this episode, I want to start the TNT Dinomight fan club. Do not take my Wraith from me. Oh, we got two Bangalores. Mains. Well, Daddy's a Wraith main. You leave her to me. I haven't seen a lot of Wraith played, so I was hoping that she was relatively unpopular. God damn, I always choose third, man. I never get to choose first. Just be fucking Gibraltar. He's basically the same thing as that chick. Yeah, see, he did. He picked Gibraltar. Like, these two are very similar, which is cool because she seems to be popular. What they really need to do, they need to toss another healer, either with similar abilities or, oh my god, oh, we're all awful, with similar abilities or the same abilities, I guess. Oh, they put me into a low-ranking squad, man. I don't even want to be Jumpmaster. Fuck all that. Alright, one more run, and then we'll end the episode. I feel myself getting better. I was actually able to keep in contact with my team that time.
Let's make a choice. Land here. Let's touch down here. Okay.
I love the answer and response. Wait, no, our teammate has a different plan. Okay. Alright, I respect that. Is there any boys? Oh, we most definitely got boys to the west here, or to the south. Ooh, they're close. I don't know if there's enough gear here for all of us. Move! I want all of it. It's all mine. I just collect everything I see. Give me the backpack space. I already have one of those. No shit. We already got issues. Wait, that's not our teammate. Oh shit. I can't see anything from here. I don't have a real gun. This gun sucks. It's Torbjorn. It's a Torbjorn gun. I hit him. I hit him a couple times, though. I have to reload. Is he dead? Did he pass away? I'm so shitty. I am so trash. No! Gotcha, bitch. Execute him. Oh. My first one. Oh, it was so pretty. I'm sorry. I'm trying to pick you up. I promise.
Thanks for having my back.
You got it, baby. Anything for you. I can't use that. I'll take that. No, I won't take that. I'll take this. I really need a gun. There's not enough guns in this area. We were all just running around like assholes there for a little bit, but... Alright, we need to get moving. We need to move. We gotta get out of here.
Going to check it out over there. Setting a portal. Set the portal.
Hey, what's up, fellas? They use my portal! I'm an asset to the team. I'll take that. I'll take those. I'll take that sniper stock. I'm sure I might be able to use that eventually. No! Who shot?
Let's explore this way. The ring's closing in one. We're not very close.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in the trees. I'm so good. Alright, here we go. I'm almost leading the way here. Oh my god, an actual gun. Oh, it's a Shotson. The big shoddy. Shoddy, can you hear me? Are you riding? Do you want to get shot in the fucking face? I could do that for you right now. I'm glad they put me into a match with the likes of which I deserve to be in. With other low-level players.
Need to recharge my shields.
Alright, cool. Recharge my shields on up.
Heads up.
Extended light mag. I can't use that.
Light ammo here.
I can't use light ammo, I don't think. Yeah, because even this gun uses, like, shotgun ammo, I think. What the fuck? Oh, replaced! Alright, let's see, no, not that, this. Just want to see what I got here. I can't use this, so drop it.
Watch for them.
I can use that, and it's on a gun, so we'll rock that. Boom! Where are you guys going? Please. There we go. You can jump up walls a little bit. You got a little bit of an ability to jump up some walls. Attention. There is a new curator. And it is not me. Watch your six. All right, you do run faster without having your guns out. I gotta remember that. Oh man, we have a teammate that basically is on shields and nothing else over here. Why are you underground, sir? That seems highly ill-advised for you to be under the ground. Who wants me to shoot him in the face? Are we winning? 12 squads left. You can see it in the top right hand corner. All right, we'll explore this building with our shotgun out because we don't play that bullshit. I do need some of that. Do I need this? I do not need that. All right, you cannot drive these vehicles either. I don't know if anybody knows of that. Oh shit, we gotta move. We gotta move. The circle's right behind us. Alright, I'm in. I went the wrong way, away from my teammate, though. Alright, nobody has searched this yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and take some shotgun ammo. I will take a grenade. I will take that. Blue body armor, yes please. Cannot take any more of those. Take some more heavy rounds. I'll take another grenade or two if I can. Perfect. Daddy likey. Alright, I'm gonna go try to catch up with my buds. I'm gonna do my best. I guess they're sticking to the edge of the circle, it looks like, which is usually the way I like to do it, at least when I was playing Fortnite and any other battle royales. Oh shit, they found some hostiles. Alright, I'm ready. I'm coming. Reload. God damn. House sway. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Alright, we're getting out of here. Frag out. Where's my teammate? He's still alive! Please! Cast your ultimate! I was tapping the buttons. It wasn't happening. Alright. Alright. Whew. Whew. How many kills did I get that time? Two? Maybe three? Whew. Kill leader on the team. You goddamn Skippy. Damage leader on the team. You're fucking right. Daddy. All day. One kill. One kill more than twice of what you guys have. Alright, man. That was fun. Either way. TNT Dinomight here. Please enjoy some of our other content on the channel for the crazy town. Jonaas does his thing. I do my thing. We do our thing. And that's the meat and potatoes that makes crazy town a crazy town. Until the next episode. you have a wonderful day. I'm going to play some more of this bullshit and get wrecked. Thanks. I'll see you next time.